good prices.
Hi, Asian guy. Steven?
Yeah?
He didn't have any meteorite.
Don't do it!
Steven, it's already done, dude. He didn't have meteorite, so I had to do it, man. Steven, he had no meteorite. You gotta understand, dude.
What happened?
He didn't have any meteorite candy, bro. I had to do what I had to do. Go, Steven!
Did you kill him?
Yes, obviously. Don't worry, I took his money, though. I got $1,000. Who is this good Samaritan, bro? Get out of here.
Steven, can you give me money? I'm kind of broke.
Damn.
I can't. Oh, crud.
Oh, you're bad. Dude, this is where I met Dr. Dre.
Oh, the baby! Let's go.
I was thinking that's what this was.
What?! Ethan! Yeah. Ethan, how'd I get 5 stars?
Dude, they really like that convenience store worker, you know? Anyways, let's go. Steven, you don't understand. He didn't have any meteorite, dog. I had to do what I had to do, man. I don't think you get it.
Ethan, call Lester.
No. Lester's retarded. I don't like him.
Bro, come on, man.
He makes me uncomfortable.
Ethan. Ethan, you'll like Lester since you're both
I'm about to get pit maneuvered here.
Go, Steven.
Steven, we...
Keep going, Steven. Get to the agency. We're almost there, man.
Heck, bro, it's a Jeep. It'll make it.
Hold on, I gotta eat the meteorite I already had on me. Okay, I'm healthy again. Ooh,
average
look at that jump.
Driver.
This is a big ass Hummer, ain't it? Yeah. Dude, you gotta paint it yellow.
I tried, but then, like, this just looks cooler.
But yellow is the classic. Yo, watch out for this cop. I told you, watch out.
I did, I moved.
Idiot. Might you hit that guy? Also, how do we got 5 stars after killing one gas station employee?
I don't know, bro. That's what I'm saying.
Go, Steven. Okay, inside.
Yeah, I'm going.
Steven, I jumped out.
Heck, bro, I did the thing.
Inside.
Bro, this thing's so slow.
Suck my balls, I'm inside. I'm good. You have fun with your 5-star wanted level, man. Dude.
Oh, good heavens.
Good thing I have an unlimited supply of meteorite at home. Okay, we're safe.
Where do I go? Ethan, can you, like, bribe authorities or something?
Boy, I'm not even outside. Fuck it, I'm coming outside. Don't worry, be happy. I'm outside.
Heck, I'm calling Lester.
Oh, pussy puss. Damn, this car fast.
Bro, I have too many. Ethan,
bro,
help
this
me.
Car is fast.
Which one be it, though?
That free one, we're in the PlayStation, that's normally 2 mil.
I mean, I'm about to get shot so many times.
Dude, this car is nice. I'm coming, Steven. It's got good turning, too.
Bro, it's that Lexus supercar that they made like 500 of total.
Is that what this thing is?
Yeah.
Why was it free then?
Cause Rockstar.
Steven, wait!
I'm getting on the open road, homie.
I'm coming behind you, dog, but not like coming behind as in ejaculating inside your anus. The other way. What, you were hoping it was the first way?
No.
It's kinda sus, dog. Someone killed themselves.
Ethan, if it's so fast, help.
Well, I just crashed into a car first, so, you know. I can shoot at a helicopter.
That doesn't do much.
I mean, it would get me a wanted level. Also, I crashed into a cop car, and I ain't got no wanted level.
Yeah, that's because they're very busy with me right now.
Oh, yeah, that was just an empty cop car, because you fucking probably killed that guy. I'm listening to the baby right now, hold on. Actually, never mind, this is Travis Scott, my bad.
Go!
It's lit!
Bro, how do you know? How can
What's up? Hey, Steven!
Yo!
Ah, I'm here, Steven.
Yeah, I don't know what you want to do, but help.
I'm here to help the cops. I'm a good Samaritan. Cops, don't shoot me. We're on the same team here.
Heck yeah.
I just removed your fucking back bumper. Stupid ass, get on the road! Steven! You went into the... Steven, you're right!
No. Actually, wait, hold up. No.
You literally need to get in a car, dog. That shit gone. Steven. It's lit, dude. Watch Come on. Rip. Travis Scott's on the radio. Get in.
Alright, bet. Let's go!
5-star time.
You idiot.
Fuck.
You sodding Tic Tac.
Fuck. Okay, hold up. We can work around this.
How?
How what?
You're...
Okay, we're okay. Let me just... Shit. Don't worry, don't worry.
Bruh, it's $1,000 to remove my one level. Ethan!
We got it under control. Let me just slowly... See, look, 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 we're good. Fuck. Don't worry, don't worry, we're still good.
Bro, you got back up more. Go, now we go left.
Damn, dude, this racing wheel I got ain't helping.
Dude, I gotta hook up my racing wheel to this.
Ah.
Oh!
Get up! Damn it.
Bro, you can't go up that way.
I picked up on that.
Never mind. You're gonna hit the water.
Motherfuck.
Never mind.
Don't worry.
You're gonna hit the water.
Don't worry. We're good. We're just gonna do that all over again. We're okay. Alright, SWAT officer. Now, damn, that boy got a shotgun.
No!
Damn, you suck. I'm good.
Bro, get back to the road.
I'm getting there now.
It's because I'm being cheap. Yo, yo, yo.
Hold on, I gotta eat some ego chasers. Oh, Steven, you gotta try and get in this hole.
Heck, I'm gonna steal a car. I'll meet you, bro.
Fuck, meet me where, bro? Steven, I see you. I'm in this river again.
Yikes.
Okay, I've lost my entire engine. Don't worry. I'm here, Steven. Get in! Alright.
Go, 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 go!
We're good, man. Out of the way, coppers.
Okay. You idiot.
Fuck. Okay, okay, okay. We're good, we're good,
now
we're good.
We go. Now we
no
go.
Worries,
now
no worries, no worries.
I want to see what the front of this thing looks like.
Smooth sailing. Ah! Dude, that was actually intentional. My entire engine is gone. I don't know how I'm
there
still driving.
There is nothing left, bro. You're running on fumes right now.
There is nothing in that engine.
Bro, the gas in
okay.
the exhaust is
you think we can get through?
It.
You think that water's shallow enough?
No.
Damn it, okay.
Just like Bing Xing.
That was pretty clean. Dude, this car is nice. Well, not
yeah,
nice looking
too.
Anymore, but you know. God damn, it's powerful. Fucking went from 0 to like 100 up that hill. Fuck. Okay, you know what, yeah, let's just...
Back up. Hey, Mom.
Oops.
You idiot!
Sorry.
You...
Okay, you know what, let's just... let's just parallel park this up. We're good.
Bro, hit
no
the handbrake
worries.
To a drift. There we go.
Sheesh! Yeah, a little handbrake there. God damn, dude, that cop pulled a fucking baby driver move on my ass just then.
Don't go off the road.
I gotta
bro.
Eat some snacks. Hold up, I'm eating meteorite. There we go, we're good. I'm out of meteorite. We gotta stop at a gas station.
Not here.
Well, no, not yet. There ain't no gas station close by. I'm such a good driver. I'm like baby driving this bitch.
You're getting pit maneuvered, bro.
And? How is that my fault? Check this shit out.
You're so bad.
Okay. We're still goaded.
Go on the beach. Go on the beach.
On the beach.
Off road. SUV. Let's go.
Yeah. I just murdered the entire family, dude. That was a family of five resting on the beach. Oh my god. Yeah, Brady.
Murdered a family of five.
Murdered a family of five resting on the beach. You what? Say again.
You hit the thing, bro.
I do what I want.
Just go. Push. Punch it.
What do you think I'm doing, bro? I'm on sand right now. Can't really punch it.
Do them high grip tires.
Watch this hell. Whoa. Take a little dip.
Bruh.
Yo, dude. Sorry, man. I was feeling parched.
You gotta get a Jeep, bro.
Jeep? Why? You get that Jeep truck for $2 million?
Yeah, dude. I'm down to do caves so you can get the Jeep truck.
Fuck it. I need to have enough money to customize it, though, because I can put them fucking... them buffalo-type modifications on it. Dude, this day is good, bruh. This
it's
car
armor,
is so
bro.
Good.
It can take 10 RPGs.
No, dude, there's another player up here. Shall we go say hello with our
$5? No.
I bet he's enjoying driving past all these fucking cops. Check this shit. See ya, cop. Damn, this shit easy.
I mean, that's because we're on a straight line.
Why do you keep gasping for breath, bro?
Because you almost hit the water, bro.
I would never, dude. I'm like such a good driver. I'm like baby driver, like I said. Check out this jump. Alright, we going into the city.
You're straight looping him right
Yeah,
now.
Watch this drift, though. Boom. I know. You don't gotta tell me how clean that was. I already know.
You sodding tic-tac.
Excuse me. Don't worry. We're good. I know where I'm going. I grew up in the back streets. What'd I say? What'd I tell you, Steven?
Hit the handbrake turn, bro. Oh, no. How is this car still functional?
You
this
know.
Thing should not be working. Ethan, I could help you do,
Get up, man.
Auto runs.
What's that?
Runs.
Oh. I mean, with my expertise driving that you see right now, do I need help?
I mean, have you ever gotten a car in with absolutely no damage?
Alright, I'm about to hit the handbrake and just turn completely left. Just because I feel like the cops need a handicap. You ready for this?
I did. I'm on 1 HP.
Damn, you suck. I'm still at half.
I'm gonna put on that super heavy armor.
Eat some meteorite.
KO for Rico moment.
Damn straight.
Bro, go to the airport.
Okay.
I can call in,
This has been the longest five-star chase ever, bro. Excuse me, cops. Up here?
Alright, what can I call in?
I don't know where I'm going anymore. I'm gonna turn right.
Yeah, turn around, go left.
Left?
Hey, bro, get off the interstate.
Fuck, I thought we had to be on the interstate.
Oh, wait, you do. Yeah, never mind. Get in the,
here?
Other lane.
Okay. Now we good, right?
You're going the complete opposite direction.
Motherfucker. Excuse me, cops. Anyways, you turn up here, right?
Yeah, you turn up here.
Dude, this should be easy.
What is that guy doing, bro?
The cops cannot handle my engineless comp, bro.
Hit that handbrake turn. Sheesh.
I didn't even touch the handbrake. The fucking car bumped into me and it helped me. Dude, we got that spotlight on our ass. Dude, it's shining through the sunroof.
What sunroof, bro? It's just a hole.
Hey, it was a sunroof.
Dude, at one point this car was nice.
It's almost as damaged as Edward's in real life car.
Dang.
Fuck, am I going the right way?
Yeah, you're going the right way. Go straight. Don't take that turn.
We backing up.
Real quick. There you go.
Quick little backup during this high speed police chase. Alright, I know where to go from here, I think. I gotta get on the actual, on the actual thing.
Yeah, just go straight.
Yep.
You good from here?
Yes, sir.
You idiot. Alright, Ethan, bail right here. Ah.
Shit.
Wait, are we going the right way?
I know where one of the jumps is. Oh, fuck. Are we?
No, we aren't, bro.
Bro, we're gonna take that jump. Shit.
No.
Fuck.
Bro,
What do we do? What do we do? What do we do, Steve?
Wait for them to drive down here.
We gotta take a cop car. I gotta eat meteorite. Bad news, Steven. I'm out of meteorite. I have to resort to Ego Chaser.
Oh, good heavens.
Fuck, hold up. Let me finish drinking this can. Yeah. We're in the middle of a fight. Let me just finish taking a sip. Are they gonna drive down here at any point?
I don't know. I don't think so.
We might have to climb up, which is a fucking death sentence. See if you can call in a dinghy.
Oh!
Damn, dude, they just told you to eat their ass, Steven. Probably should get in. Oh, fuck, dinghy.
Yes, sir! Let's go. Oh, where do we go from here? Alright, there's a thing on the airport we can go.
We just gotta go. We go. Get us the fuck out of here, dog. See if I can shoot at that goddamn spotlight.
There's someone's yacht. Bro, we gotta get a yacht.
Honestly, a yacht would be fucking hilarious. You gotta spend the 10 mil on the yacht, though, or else it wouldn't even be worth it.
High key.
But honestly, if you get a yacht, why the fuck would you not get the most expensive? God damn it, police boats. Damn, Brady.
What? Oh.
Piss off, Tom. I'm not gonna go deliver champagne. I'm in the middle of something real quick. Tom really got the worst timing ever. Motherfucker asked, can you go deliver champagne? Also, we're kind of losing them, so maybe don't. It's more fun if we have the 5-star. Oh shit, yeah, we can climb up here. Steven, what the
we
fuck? How you crash your boat?
We can't.
What you mean we can't?
We can't. We can't up here.
Yeah, that's what I said.
That's how it be back in Detroit.
Move. Dude, honestly though, I've relived this exact experience in real life, bro. All them years in Detroit finally fucking paying off. Aww. Okay, hold up. Boom, back up. Fuck, that did not work.
No. We got a... Ah, crud. Oh.
What? You good?
Ah!
What?
Tried to spawn a sparrow in.
Back. Okay. Shit, them guys are whooping my ass.
Bro, my helicopter's over there, too. What can we do, bro?
Got them helicopters down. I gotta eat again.
That just hit my sparrow.
Did it fucking really?
Yeah.
Holy shit, bro. Hold on, let me drink my Coke. Let me stop this chase real quick so I can drink a Coke. Fuck, if we had a car, we could just drive through this bitch. Maybe.
Oh, yeah, but we don't.
Yeah.
I have my helicopter over here. Come on, ram me. Pit maneuver. They're walking like a bunch of idiots.
Man, Steven, I didn't know you wanted to be rammed.
Damn.
Dodge ram.
No, you said, come on, ram me.
You. Got him.
No!
Shit.
Hey,
you motherfuckers! damn it! Steven, you're right there. Just get the 5-star Honda level again.
I got